Hi guys. Me and me decided to do this thing where once a month for surprise each other or something. So today is the day where I surprise her with a surprise. She don't know nothing. She's gone off to uni. So what I'm basically gonna do is go out there. I'm gonna buy over 100 balloons. I'm gonna fill up her room, the entire room, flipping balloons and that. I'm gonna fill it up with over 100 balloons. And obviously I can't tell you it's a surprise, but you'll see any. See this in a bit, yeah?
So imagine, yeah, I've just went to like three shops. I'm in bloody flipping Birmingham City Centre. I went to bloody three shops and not one shop sells balloons. Not flipping one shop sells balloons. Mess on fucking thing with them. Fourth shop now, yeah? Let's see what I say. So basically now, yeah. Find the balloons. I just walked to the store. I took all the balloons that they had. Yeah. So now I want to buy a surprise, you know. So, yeah.
So, you know, this girl's a flipping big ass girl. This is what she wants me to get her. She doesn't know that I'm going to get her. This big ass teddy right now, yeah. So, this is the main food I'm going to have to be carrying around big Birmingham town. Yeah, with me.
After that, yeah. I'm actually with my right hand, Bay. Oh, isn't it? I'm here with Bay.
Thanks, guys. You know, embarrassing it is to walk on road. A big man with bloody beard, yeah? Big man with the walk on road, but I think that's telling.
I want.
I can't walk with the beard, that's telling. My face. Not embarrassing my face, but.
I just got back. So now I know she's got like. Well, I've got like 1 hour and 20 minutes to blow up all these balloons, basically, yeah. The good thing was that I bought a balloon pump. The bad thing was that there was not 500 balloons, there was only 140 balloons in the shop, so I took everything really. So, let's get started. Oh, and the other bad thing is the balloons happy birthday down there is run out of birthday. Life goes on, innit? Now come and look at this.
Got all of that. 140 balloons, yeah?
So yeah.
less than 3 days while you're asking for my loyalty. Simple, when and done, I could have been anyone. This is something that I've never done. You say that line to everyone from 17 to 21. You went from a 90-day rule and a checklist to screaming in a pillow with some talking and a neck kiss. Are you telling me that every single person you connect with can whisper in your ear and then just get aside your best bits? This game's so confused and I don't know. Now, I don't believe their praise and all their compliments. I take my insecurities and hide them all in confidence. I'll tell you this in confidence, I'm young and I'm free. But do you know how much it hurts me? They don't love me for me. It's crowded and I'll see and people they just...
So basically, guys, yeah, it took me time, like literally half an hour to blow up just about half of the balloons. Yeah, look at this. Look at that. I've still got that much left. Half an hour it took me, and she finishes uni in, well, yeah, she finishes uni in the next 30 minutes. So I need to blow the whole of that up in 30 minutes. Long thing, man. So this is my last balloon that I'm blowing up, but look around. Oy, oy, oy. Over 100 balloons right there, yeah. This is the last one, so yeah, Mia's finishing now, so I'm on the phone there and see where she is, innit? See when you have to phone someone more than once. I don't know why you have a phone, man. Just don't understand, man.
How long have you been out here?
Why ain't be answering your phone?
You call me.
Nah, you know.
Are you
shut up, bird. I do what I like.
Huh?
I do what I like.
What is going
on? Come on, then what? We're going to cook for man, bird. I'm hungry, man.
You ate my one out.
So what, bird?
I was hungry. Oh my god. I mean, what the hell? What's the burger? How long did it take you to burger them up?
Brother, an hour and a half, bro.
Oh my goodness me. Happy birthday. Whose birthday is it?
Yeah, that's the only beliefs they had.
You said so dumb. This is so cute. Aww. This is our baby. Zephaniah. Guys, meet our baby Zephaniah. Isn't it heavy? Light skin.
Pretend like you never heard that. So yeah, that was it. Mia surprised.
My surprise is gonna be better, guys. Just wait for my surprise for him. It's gonna be so much better.
It's my video. Like, why you always have to come and take over my video?
It's my surprise. Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, so that was their surprise, and she got gassed over it.
as you saw.
My teddy. I've wanted this teddy for the longest.
You're a big girl with a flipping wanting a teddy. No.
Lean back.
Yeah, anyways. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to
like, comment and subscribe.
See you next time. Peace.
Wait. Family photo.